He likes to use his feet. Now I'm telling you, these are stout horses, folks. The Adams team has competed at the National Wild Horse Race Finals in South Dakota this last year. Ole's got the head in. We got a saddle up on the Spino team.
Hang on! Hang on, Eddie! Hang on!
Hang on, Eddie! And he weathered the storm. There goes the Neanderthals team. Heads up! Look out! First team through was the Spino team. 53 seconds on the Spino team. All right, that's it, folks. Thanks a lot. We'll see you tomorrow. Lebanese, remember.